Oh yeah. You wanted cheese? You didn't think I'd go there, did you? Well, I'm doing it. All comedians, beware! Yeah! Oh! You should see the way these guys look. Okay, that's good. They brought it back, students. Now, see, they took it from the one, and they took it to the four, but they brought it back again. You hear it? So they went from the one to the four, like the constitutions, right? But now they're going to do something terrible. They're not going to go to the five in the correct way. They're turning it into a bridge, and they major it, and it sounds so bad. Listen. You see how wrong that is? But it's to make you like this next part. Listen. That's the hook, students. Oh, the guitar doing a little solo when he's saying, I took one guitar. Jukebox Hero, what's it? Are they talking about Sony's virtual jukebox? Now, listen to this. This foreigner group who was never really a group, right? They were cold as ice, and then they went something double vision, right? But at this time, this crap you're listening to, with their perfectly wrong way of using the 1-4-5 progression, mistakenly putting a 6 in there, major 6 with a 13th on top. Ah! Here it is. You want to hear what that sounds like? You see how wrong it is? He's screaming at the top of his falsetto. Even the vocal athlete would agree that no. I'm sorry, students, that is not good quality. They picked the wrong microphones. You can tell that ribbon was probably hanging upside down. That's right, somebody thought it was a good tutorial to hang a ribbon microphone upside down, even though it said on the box, please, right side up, danger, it will never work again, and Kurt Cobain would be very upset during the recording processes. Right? How many times did I repeat that during the guitar solo? Obligatory. So I explained it to you. It was the one was pretty good, right? The doom, 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 doom. And then the four was promising. And then they did that mistake, the six. Ah, but that was to make you really happy when it went back to the one, right? Then you went, oh, it's not that bad. And, you know, to really like the hook. And then they do it a second time, the mistake, to make sure you know that it's really bad. And then this, right? That part's okay, right? But you know what you're liking, children? It's in the back. There's an old, this old keyboard organ thing. I don't know, it's running on paper. You know the paper with the holes? Listen. And no matter how they scream and how many guitar tracks they throw on there, it's still, that's the thing going, ooh. It's probably on tape. It's probably going backwards or something. They put the tape on backwards and thought they were special there in the 80s. Well, there you go. That was your AD CPAP. It's going to be called CPAP machine since I found that store with all the CPAPs. Oh, Sylvie, you haven't replied to that one. I'm going to put that up right now. I'm going to put this up with the thumbnail of the CPAP machines for the PI. All right.